everybody's got football on the brain today, Jonathan. Weather in Texas, weather up in Stillwater, Wednesday.
Looking good, looking pretty dry, and I'll have a football forecast in a minute. If anything, I'll just tell people who are going up to Stillwater, you need to bundle up. Hoodies, polar fleece, scarves, whatever. Hey, I don't know if you can bring a blanket into the stadium to stay warm. Chili, hot cocoa, apple cider, you can be in it, because it's going to be in the 40s. By the end of the game and stuff, but we haven't messed around.
Gator.
We have 46 in Advent, 49 at Tinker, 48 in
Gator, be easy, honey.
Winds are on the north, northeast right now, and that's going to bring in some cool air. Look at the temperature. 46
Gator.